Next up is the father of Assad threes, collaboration with Jordan. These are very rare. Jordan has like 100 pair, and I have 100 pair. Next we got is the Supreme charger. It's important that I have a charger for my phone at all times because I have to make sure that I'm always in communication with my son and my queen, my family. Is my favorite charger. But I also use it to let people see the logo sit on the desk. And then,
boop. DJ Khaled has an $8 million sneaker collection. Hello, lovely YouTube family. Welcome back to Hollywood Hits. Hit that red subscribe button below the video if you want more stuff like this in the near future, and hit that bell icon so that you never miss any of the amazing videos that we tend to share with you. So stay with us until the end so that you can grab everything I am going to tell you. Now, without making any more delays, let's just dive right into the video. Guys, we all know that American rappers are passionate about streetwear, fashion, and sneakers, and no doubt somehow we are as well. This video is personally going to be one of my favorite topics is sneakers. Yes, I know you guys started to imagine some of your dream sneakers on your head. And now imagine, however, imagine a sneaker collection so gigantic that you can fill a walk-in closet with it. It seems to be amazing, right? Watching the wardrobe full of sneakers. So by this, you must have guessed today's topic. Yes, it is going to be on sneakers, but yeah, the interesting thing that we're gonna talk about here is that of DJ Khaled's $8 million sneakers collection. Oh my god. I know that is your reaction right now, but yes, you heard it right. DJ Khaled has a sneaker collection of $8 million that's huge, right? You will find it more amusing once you get to know more about it. DJ Khaled is undoubtedly one of the most known sneakerheads in entertainment today. He also has one of the most impressive means of displaying his massive collection. However, imagine a sneaker collection so gigantic that you can fill a walk-in closet with it. DJ Khaled's Miami mansion has a custom walk-in closet that features 14 levels of sneaker shelves, even though my dress wardrobe doesn't have that much. It is rumored that Khaled's collection consists of over 10,000 pairs of sneakers, estimated to be worth around $8 million. Yes, not even locks or pairs of something, it's only 10,000 pairs worth $8 million. Nevertheless, he believes it is not just money that can buy you a collection as big as his, because he is somehow right as well, but the passion and love for the culture with some contacts, which help you build your dream closet. Haha. So Khaled also tells us to have an amazing connection as well. If you are a sneakerhead like him, you gotta work on it as well. Let's talk about some of the gems that are arranged on the shelves of the Khaled. The first one of them is the Air Jordan Retro 4. You know you have achieved something really big when a company like Jordan features your names on its sneakers. Yes, in this pair of shoes, we can see the name of DJ Khaled. The other one on the list is the Air Jordan 4X Cause Black, released back in 2017. Black, being the most loved color these days, excites more of the customer base. It somehow consists of the same features and detailing as that of gray one, and having such an amazing detailing as normal attracted the Khaled to get his hands on him. Moving further, the third one in the series is Yeezy 700 V3. We know that Khaled is a Jordan fan, but it doesn't mean that he is not into the others. If you guys follow Khaled on Instagram, then you must be knowing how he got these amazing pairs. If you don't, we will talk about it some other day. But for now, let's move on to our fourth favorite, Air Jordan 3 Red October. This is one of the rarest sneakers in Khaled's collection. It is an all-red shoe made of the snake skin and a leather piece. Being red is not the pair that everyone is attracted to, but whatever, people have different choices, and yes, we respect them. Well, yeah, I know if I will start once with it, I will not stop, because the pairs of shoes that he owns all have a different story and some unique detailing in themselves. Khaled and his son Assad share their shoe obsession. Isn't it amazing to have a dad who is obsessed with sneakers? I mean, like, it would be a dream of every sneakerhead to have a dad like Khaled. Just kidding. Khaled has started making room in the closet for some of Assad's earliest kicks. And that seems so much like in the future, we can have a bigger and crazier fan of sneakers than Khaled, and it's going to be his son only. It's rumored that Khaled had his second son, Alam, in early January of this year, and the two boys are lucky to have some rather big shoes to fill. Well, somehow they can fight them, as if he owns some of the very rare shoes in the world, and it's not possible to share one pair between two people. But yeah, they can wear one and one of the pair, because whatever a celebrity wears automatically becomes a trend or a fashion. Enough with the jokes. So yeah, guys, that's all for DJ Khaled's $8 million shoes collection. I know you guys don't want me to stop right here. I will share more with you some other day. And let's end the video for today. I enjoyed making the video and hope that you guys enjoyed the video too. So what do you think of Khaled's obsession? Tell us in the comment section below. And go on smashing the like and subscribe button if you liked the video and want more amazing stuff like this in the future. See you guys in our next video. Till then, stay tuned. Bye. Have a good day.